好，来续。
Sombrero.
What was it?
Thank you, everybody. So glad we can see all your smiling little faces and all y'all not so smiling faces. Hold on.
What are you doing?
I know why now men don't have long hair, because I tell you what, it's about to drive me crazy.
Those black girls, and they pat the back of their head.
So lots of you here tonight we've been here many times before. Let's change this, because we're no longer we are the old brothers quartet, the good old brothers quartet. And how reason why we changed the name was because we figured if we changed the name, we might have an opportunity to come back again. Because once they hear us one time, they won't let us come back. It's the only church that allows us to come back. So thank the Lord. Get a tune to that one. Woo! Yeah. This is our favorite place to come and sing or do whatever we do. And thank you, Pastor Longshore, for having us back again. Okay, nobody applaud for him. Sorry.
Airline dilemma.
Y'all better not act. We don't want this to be our last time here.
Oh, you're right. It's our first gig this year.
I want to introduce y'all. Let's get this. This thing itches to death. I want to introduce y'all to our newest member. God, excuse his hair. It ain't wanting to cooperate with me tonight. Bad hair day. You know, I went to get a haircut today, and this is what I ended up with. Because the barber really said, I didn't really want to cut your hair. She didn't have the time, so she just did it all in a hurry. So this is what I ended up with. Sorry, Pastor. I did the best I could do with short notice.
Yeah.
So as we can see, this brother really is a playing and singing. Okay, Brother Cookie.
Yes, sir.
No more. What are you doing? You're supposed to keep playing the whole time.
I'm sorry.
No, that's enough. I was just kidding.
Yes, sir.
I was just kidding.
They just picked me up from Walmart. I know these people.
Door greeters. I'm sure everybody remembers this fella right here.
That one.
The guy with the pink top. I don't know his first name, so we just call him Junior.
Yep, that's right. It's Junior. It's spelled J-R.
Well, J-R is the abbreviation of Junior. You probably got that nickname because that's your daddy's name.
No, I'm sorry, sir, but my daddy's not named Junior. I am.
Okay. You gotta have his same name.
No. His name ain't Junior. My name's Junior. It can't work that way. One man, one name.
Never mind, Junior. We'll be here all day trying to figure this one out because he's a few fries short of a Happy Meal. Matter of fact, he missed a whole burger and he's calling like one fry in the whole Happy Meal. That was the one that was left over on the table that nobody didn't want to eat. You know that little crumpled up one?
I don't like McDonald's. I like Crystal's. I'm the chili cheese fries.
He's the greasiest burger in town. Everybody give him a hand. Anyway, Junior has been singing with me for a few years. Good singer, but still got some issues we're working through. Singing for the Lord has really helped him.
Serious issues.
Did he say Rogaine?
Song, man, my favorite. Then the little kid sung it. I'm gonna get him out of the church.
You need to do as the song tells you to do and let your light shine.
I'm gonna shine all right.
That's what we all need to do.
We're gonna give them a
shine our light for the world to see Jesus in us. And by the way, that ain't the only song we know.
That's the only song I know. I'd like to give you a sample of it if I can.
I tell you what, why don't you give us a sample of one of those songs you did in prison?
Can I come up to the front?
Just don't get too fancy, y'all. You hear?
Yeah, we're all here.
Are you ready? Can we sing?
Sing.
All right. Some glad morning.
Wait. Just a minute, some fancy singing, but you can't outshine all of us.
Why not? You can sing.
That's right, dance yourself. That's not what we're here for. You can't outshine all of us. When I said that you could shine, that didn't mean
I've been locked up for 25 years.
Outshine all of us.
I've been locked up for 25 years. Give me one opportunity, man.
Everybody knows you know how to sing. Mofessional.
Mofessional.
And I'm sure everyone's gonna ask for your autograph right now.
Come on. I know somebody wants my autograph. I'm gonna start on this side right here. Anybody?
Sembrero.
Nobody want my autograph?
Oh, Lord.
Forget you. What about on this side? Ta-da!
Oh, my God.
I quit.
Everybody knows you can't sing. In order for you to end up in this group to start with, you can't sing anyway. So where did Junior go on and disappear to?
Only God knows.
His sister done told me I'm gonna have to put out a GSP tracking device on him. Back in 1972, that's what they called the GSP, not the G, whatever you call that thing. What on earth are you doing?
I'm doing what you said to do.
How do you spell it?
I didn't tell you to do that.
Yeah, you did when you was talking to Biggie Bob over here.
Son, I never said strap a flashlight to your head.
Yeah, but you said we gotta shine, so I'm shining.
That's not what I was talking about. I didn't shine for Jesus.
Well, you gotta be literal with me. Come on now.
No, Pastor ain't never gonna let us come back. All right, everyone. Instead of us being called the four Goodman Quartet, We should probably be called the Four Stooges Quartet.
I have okay. something I'd like to say off the top of my head. Justin Bieber called setting one his hair back. I've been working on him for as much as you did, but you ain't got to have the same hair as a wig or whatever it is on him. And Preston from Dallas wants it back. Dally, they don't sell cars, they give them away.
Okay, we're gonna try to sing. Everybody got an idea? Of course not. You don't know what we're singing. Don't act like you do. You don't know what we're singing. Oh, far away. Give us the key of
Yeah.
to let everybody know that I had to let this out. Now, I'm selling these jeans up here because they're Leroy jeans instead of Levi's. Leroy jeans. Get your own Leroy jeans.
Come already worn. Praise God. You ain't got to worry about them.
All you got to pay is $1.99. Oh, yeah. By the way, I just want y'all to know that I'm not only the president of Rogaine, but I'm also a client. So we're promoting Rogaine today, that trying to get some kind of business brewed up somewhere, because we know these CDs ain't selling at all. So
buy two, get two free.
But if any of y'all kids want to take a picture with the quartet, y'all need to hurry up and let's get in line so you can take a picture of with the quartet.
Just stay away from the convict, children.
Son, if anybody want a picture with the quartet,
come on.
You got to form in line.
Get in line, y'all. Get in line. Well, that ain't too much enthusiasm.
Y'all ain't taking a picture with the quartet.
Come on.
Where's the line at?
Little do they know this is a prayer.
Amen. If everybody would that participated tonight, right after they get a couple of pictures, to come up front, everybody that can.